I guess we're going back to Vietnam. That's cool. You know what I love about this is they're not engaging in some crazy ass firefight towards the sound of bullets. No, stupid.